You can easily browse registered designs by accessing the Japan Patent Office's website.
Cool. So I'll be able to see who's obtained which designs. From now on, product development and design rights are a pair. Design rights create business opportunities.
Design rights is a deep topic.
Totally!
You now seem to understand the importance of design rights. In the next video, we'll take you through the application process. Don't miss it! And now, let's all work towards obtaining design rights.